just got here. It's like 8 a.m., but they were nice enough to let us in to this very boutique-y tiny little hotel.
All right, leaving the hotel. Back from our hour-long moped ride. We are now at Buatong Waterfall.
So this is the sticky waterfall, so we're going to be able to walk straight up the falls. But you're not going to see Jimmy because he's wearing his little broth strap.
I'm wearing my broth strap. Cool. No rope right now. You okay? Yeah. Wow. Just a caution, everybody. Wet floop ahead. Floop. To the next waterfall. Let's go down.
Down.
What is this again?
Mae Saw.
There we go. This is Hue Tuyen Tao. It's a lake. Outside of Chiang Mai. But we caught it right at sunset, so it's really pretty. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we are at our next destination for 2 days in Pai, P-A-I, Thailand. It's a little hippie town, about 3 hours bus ride outside of Chiang Mai in the mountains.
A windy bus ride.
And I almost had to use the puke bag. Now we're about to go explore Little Pai. And tomorrow morning, probably going to get a scooter and Vespa around town for the day.
Maybe and some hot springs, some waterfalls, I don't know.
Yep.
And now laundry time.
But for now, we just walk. Okay. What are you holding?
One says chicken and one says potato, so I don't know. I guess that good as mine. Oh, sweet corn?
Yeah.
Oh. Our first little adventure on this beautiful little moped thing. Ride a shotgun?
Yeah, maybe we'll see in the mirror. Hi. Okay.
Explore the town.
Let me back up real quick. All right. Alright, we are at Mo Pang Waterfall. Just took a little scoot up here from little offshoot towns outside of Pai.
Ooh, let me tell you what they're called. Oh, one was like a Little China.
Yeah, we were in Little China. The countryside here is amazing. We'll show you more on the way down. Sorry. Rice field, mountain sunset. We also just saw a chicken get run over. Live.
Oh, it's sad.